Hey everybody, and welcome to The Witness. This is literally my first time booting up this game. All I know is that this is a puzzle game. I can't look behind me. I've always enjoyed puzzle games. Myst was one of my favorite games. I have no idea what's going on here. Okay. This is gonna be an interesting adventure. Okay. As I said, I really don't know what to expect out of this game. I've heard really good things about it. And I'm curious to see it for myself. I want to see if it evokes that Myst feeling. I've debated replaying Myst, like the 3D one that's not just point and click. Okay, there's nothing going on that screen. Now let's solve the puzzle that, do I have to fill in everything? Yes. Okay, for some reason the first click I made didn't count. Okay, so that brought power over here. Okay. Okay, so far this isn't very hard. Not that I'm particularly expecting it to be hard. Actually, I am expecting it to be hard. Right now, it's just tracing things. So that, I guess this is just this puzzle? There's no, as far as I understand, there's no dialogue or anything in this game. Okay. So that opened that, so that means there are other puzzles I need to solve. That will flip everything else open. I can't jump, it's just WASD movement. Okay. So I couldn't reach it from the one, wait one second. Okay, no, that was, this was the right answer. Thought so. Okay, so that means I have to do like a little bit of preemptive work. Okay, the other one is over there. Here we go. So there's like a really weird like wandering component. If this house wasn't in ruins, it would actually be pretty sweet. Alright, so... Oh! So now we're gonna get to pick which one we want to go to. Or not, because there's actually one that we can make it to. No, we can make it to both of them. Okay, so that's gonna activate something that we can't access yet, so I do want the bottom one. Okay, so do I have to retrace the whole thing? Yeah. So at some point we'll have to come back to this to power something else somewhere else. But for now, we power that, and this is going to go all the way back to that other gate. So I'm already seeing the puzzle aspect to this. I'm still not sure what to expect, though. Like, overall. That didn't seem like a puzzle to me. Okay, so shift is sprint. Okay, so I can't jump off of this. But this is the world that we're going to be exploring. Cool. Alright, we got a door over here, which I'm going to investigate. Alright, so. So there's something going on here that I'm not aware of. Alright, we'll figure that out later, I think. Meantime, let's head over here. So, this is, I think, going to teach us about this. Oh, we have to pass through the two. I see. Okay, but we only have to pass through them. So, but we have to go like this. Oh, sweet Jesus. Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm not just perfectly stepping from side to side, it actually is. Okay. So I can't go this way because I'd block off my ability to go there. So I'm just gonna go. So I have to do. Okay, I have to go. Let's do this. Okay, I have to do a pattern like this, which means I have to go like this. Yep, okay. Okay, this is very interesting. I have to make this pattern. What did I do wrong? What did I do wrong? Wait, do I have to go between anything of the same? Like, what? I'm not sure why those are a problem. It's trying to teach me the rules of the game. Like, I understand that. Like, so that's gonna blink between those two. Oh, I can't touch those? Interesting. All right, so if I can't touch those, we're gonna do a little bit of an experiment here. The two on the third row up should both blink. Okay, I have misunderstood the way this works. Separating black and white. Separating black and white. Separating black and white, even if there's more than one. So, okay, so I'm in general black on one side, white on the other. Wow, okay. I did that incidentally just to solve the rest of the problems. I actually have to split them up. Okay. That's good to know. There's stuff over here too. Okay, I think I have to hit all of these. That's not gonna work. Come on. The mouse controls make it a little odd. Oopsie. Wait, that was the exact same thing I just did, isn't it? See, some of these are gonna be possible. Imagine that wasn't possible if you started there. So, between those screens, it's basically taught me how to solve this door. I'm way too far away. All right, so I have to hit all these grays and I have to separate. So I can't start here and I. Okay, so I'm gonna go for containing all of the white. Okay, that was not the right place to start. This is the right place to start. Because now I can contain the white. Come on. Like so. And boom. I do like the way that they did that, that they did the teaching. That leads us, of course, to a new puzzle. Okay, I need a piece of paper to write things down. Or I will just use Steam screenshots. All right, I don't know if that's going to come back and be useful. Okay, that seems important. Can I do that anywhere? Can I actually just legitimately do that anywhere? Oh dear God, I can. All right, well, I've taken a screenshot of that. If ever I need it, I can call it up. You guys won't be able to see it, unfortunately, because I'll be using the shift tab thing. The Steam overlay is what it's actually called, but. Okay, this op okay. Well, that answers my question about that. Let's go do that real fast. Oh, I can just drop in. No, I can't. But I can run along the outside, which leads me here. What does that get me? Don't think it gets me anything. Wait. Nope, it just lets me look at things. Interesting. I don't think I'm ever going to let go of shift. Oh, here we go. What's this? Interesting. I think we can just run along all of the parapets. We can't actually do anything. We can't jump down. Which doesn't surprise me. Can't do anything like that. Interesting. Alright, well, back inside then. That's something that's good to know. Darn it. Here's the real question. What happens if I reroute that power? Will it close the gate behind me? Now that I've already opened the gate. Nope, gate's already open, so we're good. Cool, let's go explore that. Because I'm not going to play this game all in one sitting, I believe that I'm likely going to suffer. Like, things that I should remember, I won't remember, sort of stuff like that. Okay, good. I was like, I hope there's something over here. Okay, so we've got to hit everything. This shouldn't be too hard. No.
Of all the communities available to us,
oh,
there's not one I would want to devote myself to, except for the Society of True Searchers. Very few living members at any time. Albert Einstein, 1924.
Okay, I can only go past it in that direction. Okay, this will be more challenging. Not much more challenging, but more challenging to say the least. Is this... Yep, this is just the normal way out. Okay. But hey, we found that little tape, which is cool. Alright, so... we've unlocked a bunch of stuff. I feel like we've cleared this area out of puzzles that are particularly obvious. Like old farming equipment. Okay, sure. Let's go this way. Oh, cool. Cool, I like that. So we got some stuff in here, we've got a bunch of power cables leading around. Okay, we're gonna have to do something with that at some point. Same there. Are we gonna have to put puzzle panes there? That'd be interesting. Oh, now they're not symmetrical. So if one can't go, it stops the other as well. These are going to be fun. I like it. Now ones that may not necessarily be solvable. Oh, for a second I thought it was actually going to let me fall off. I do like this view, though. There's definitely a really interesting Oh, we need to get power back over here. There's a very interesting juxtaposition between the puzzles and the visual, which I like. I very much enjoy that. Oh, cool. Now, ones that don't start in parallel, they move slightly differently. I don't know why I didn't see that right away. There's a lot of just doing, which is a... There's a little bit more doing than I was expecting. I was hoping for a little bit more puzzle, like me being able to sit here and talk and work out. Obviously, I can't just go straight. And I actually can't go this way at all because I can't gesture very easily because that's all trapped. So I need to go, at the very least, this way. I obviously can't hit there. There we go. And now one that's distorted is all hell because they want to be confusing. Because it melted or something like that. Okay, so that way that leads... Okay, like I thought, back over here. To a gate. Just gonna follow these power lines around and I'm gonna get lost. Okay, so we have to touch all of these. So we actually have to loop around that. Okay, so we opened that. Need to get to that, but that's not powered because we have to go down here. Now we have symmetrical ones that use that. So we need to take specific paths on both sides. So we either need to go directly out, we have to go this way, but otherwise I can't get that. But now, okay, so we gotta go out, and now we can't get the one that's in the middle there. So, but we have to go, actually no, we don't have to go that way, we can go out here. No, we can't do that either, because then I can't get to this one, and if we go this way, then we can't get back out to the other side. So, here doesn't work, here we obviously can't, here we can't do unless we go all the way out, here, no, we have to go back, so here's where we have to, okay, so we have to go this way, so I have to make it work from here. Can't. Alright, so here. Go to here. We have to go to here. There we go. Interesting. Alright. This is going to be challenging. Okay, if we're gonna do that. Okay, so if Go this way. Have to go this way. Have to go this way. Right, okay, so that's gonna be the challenging one to get if we follow this path. But we have to go this way. So, as we hit joints, if you ever hit a joint with a corner and there is a black dot on a line adjacent to that, on the line, not at the intersection, if it's on the line, you must go in that direction, otherwise you have no way of getting back around. So, if we ever end here, I have to go this way to catch where my actual cursor is. I guess, can we go that way? This is also possible. So we don't want to be here, because here forces this one to go that way, and the other one to go that way, in order to pick up their stuff. So we don't ever want to have to approach it like that. There we go. That, I kind of stumbled on that, on dumb luck. That one was just really easy for whatever reason. I don't know. Just the way I immediately looked at it, it just kind of worked. Alright. We're going to end up all over the place here, so... More puzzles! Okay, so now we have to hit them with the color. This will actually make it easier, believe it or not. Because now we have a restriction that is... not entirely unreasonable. Like, now I know that this has to go here. Before, this could maybe have gone here and snuck around. So now there's a little bit of both. There's a little bit of anybody can get this. Alright, so I can't go here, because that would end it. So I need to go this way. I need to go this way. Interesting. Oh! Whichever one I start at is always blue. Well, there you go. That's always interesting. So, I presume that the ones that are black, anybody can acquire. Actually, no, I don't want... maybe I do want... No. I want blue over here. Alright, so... we have to go that way. That way. Okay. That one in the back corner, that is going to be challenged. So, I have to... I absolutely must approach these from this direction. So yellow has to approach like that. So up. So maybe like this. No, because that yellow doesn't work. So we have to go this way. Okay, maybe if we come back. Then I have no way of getting that one. Yeah, see, that doesn't work. Ooh, lovely red it turned. Alright, they're trying to make their point. So from here, yellow does not need to go that way. It's a good idea, but it's not necessary. If we do, there's no dictation as to which way we have to go from here. But, see, the thing is, blue kind of has to pick up that one. It has to pick up this one over here. So we want to avoid... cutting ourselves off there, but that implies... Okay. Right, because I need to approach from that direction. There we go. Oh, goody. Now we've got two colored wires. This is interesting. I'm very intrigued by this. Okay. I see why they did that. That makes it challenging. See, because now I have to... Okay, I think actually blue needs to start over here. Okay, so yellow needs to take that path. So we do need to take that path, but we can take it that way. Up and around. I'm going to be very curious as to see what your guys' take on this is. If you like it or not. The yellow looks really weird right about now. I'm not sure why it's that weird. It's like the yellow's fading out, and I'm not sure why. Oh! Oh, goody. I learned something. Okay. So, yellow looks pretty weak there, doesn't it? Yellow looks pretty weak. Getting weaker, gone. So, oh, well, we've got one of these things. So let's listen to it.
Formerly, you appeared to me, O Lord, as invisible by every creature because you are a hidden, infinite God. Infinity, however, is incomprehensible by every means of comprehending. Later, you appeared to me as visible by all. For a thing exists only as you see it, and it would not actually exist unless it saw you. For your vision confers being, since your vision is your essence. Thus, my God, you are equally invisible and visible. As you are, you are invisible. As the creature is, which exists only in so far as the creature sees you, you are visible. You, therefore, my invisible God, are seen by all, and in all sight you are seen by everyone who sees. You who are who are both absolute from everything visible and infinitely super exalted, are seen in every visible thing and in every act of vision. Therefore, I must leap across this wall of invisible vision to where you are to be found. But this wall is both everything and nothing. For you, who confront as if you were both all things and nothing at all, dwell inside that high wall which no natural ability can scale by its own power. Nicholas of Cusa, 1453.
So, the reason why I'm messing around here... Oh. Okay, never mind. Never mind. It was okay. I need to fix this then. It's going invisible. I thought it was fading and it just wasn't there. It's not that. It's just that it's going invisible so that I can't see it. See? The logic would dictate that I'm going, like, I'm hitting something. So it's there, it's just that it's invisible. So when I go down, it's going up, that's the thing to note. So, dang, I wish I could show you my finger. It is now one north of where it is. Now it's on the yellow. Yeah, it's just being difficult, basically. Okay, this is gonna be tough. So, okay, so it is going... So when I go this, it's going down. It's in the bottom left-hand corner, the yellow. So, we're here. I'm gonna be tracing this with my finger. So actually what I want to do is I want to go like this. So right now it's passing through the yellow. And actually now it doesn't really matter, I just have to get to the end. Because the yellow will mirror and end up in the end. This is actually really odd conceptually. Alright, so... Yep, so it's in the upper right now. Now it's in the lower left. So I'm basically going to... walk it in... as it were, and I am using my finger to trace it, so I suggest you do the same, like, on your screen right now. Like, you, with both your fingers, trace the paths and watch that they're connecting up. That's really cool. Like, it hurt my brain a little bit at first, but it makes sense. And now this gate's open, we've come full circle. And now it's just a super simple puzzle. Alright. Well, this is something. Once again, we kind of went back to simple, which is rather odd. Then again, I'm pretty decent at these hit-everything puzzles, it would seem. I can see these being challenging for others. This implies that this has to be a pass-through, because I can't hit this and come around and do this. So this is a pass-through, this is a pass-through, this is a pass-through, this is where you start. That's my logic on that, that's how I got from one to the other. Okay. Oh right, this is... Ow, god damn it. Gonna suck. Left. So it's gonna be left, down, all the way. Up, squiggle. Left, down. Up, all the way. Squiggle? Nope. So. Oh god, I have to do them all by memory? Well, I mean, it's not, like, very much memory. Okay. It really is just a snake. Oh god, it's rotated. No! Okay, notice how the ending is in the upper right here. It's in the lower left here. So it's actually rotated 180 degrees. So you go away from the end first. That was annoying, but cool. Teach me! What is it doing? Well, it's doing something. Cool. Alright, well, that's the thing. Obviously, we have to turn on more of those. So let's keep going. What are you? Are you anything? Nope, I can't do anything with you. Alright. Well, we just keep on moving. Obviously, we're just going to go from place to place. I don't know if this game was ever intended to be linear or not. Well, this looks like a good place to start. Nope. So I actually could click on this. The hell? Oh! Our statue friend. What's going on with our statue friend? I am running, but it is on sand. Oh my god. I have to do all of these things. Well, taking screenshots. These will come in handy later. Oh goodness. I'm actually going to go into my screenshots right now. Can I see these large, please? No. Oh, god damn it. Okay, so I can't see them. Okay, never mind, I can. I just have to. Sorry, I'm looking at my notes. What I'm probably gonna do here is have this dude be like a monitor capture in the future so that you guys don't have to stare at me doing nothing. Because I'm sure that is not at all fun. I have to get at a better angle, which I'm presuming is up there, because this was the other one I needed to draw. Why is that one blocked? Oh! It has to be in a glare. So, I got to do that when it was in a glare, and then I got to do that checkmark swing because that was also in a glare. Is there an angle? There we go. Not quite. Okay, so it's also going back over there. Cool, so I'm going to open up my thing again. Alright, we had a whole bunch of other stuff, but I don't think any of the other ones actually match up with that, so we've got a bunch. Oh my god, we've got a whole bunch of other puzzles to solve. I mean, I knew this was gonna be the case. I think we have to solve these. What do you want? This is very odd. Oh! No, darn. That was one of the patterns. Alright, let's see if we can find another one of these that's active. Or, actually, we can just go up these stairs. No. We want to get up the stairs over there. So it looks like we found another enigma. We're gonna have to figure out how it works. Anything else on here? Is there a teach me how this works somewhere? Because I'd like there to be. Oh, we can't just walk up there. See, from here, look at that. Look at how glisteny those are. Alright, so once again, I'm unfortunately going to be mean and look at these. I've only got two of them lit. I presume. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to move back and forth. This rock is like blocking the one place I really want to stand. Alright, so there's. Down, straight down. That was one of the patterns. The next one. Oh no. One was destroyed. So I can't use that path. I'm trying to trace it. So I did the third symbol down. So the next symbol down. Yeah, I really need to figure change the way this is capturing so that you guys can see this. I will have this fixed for next time, most certainly. It looks like there's one more that I can get from here. It bends a little to the left and then wraps back around. Actually can't see. Okay, there we go. Yeah, it like it wraps this way. Huzzah! Alright, and then we'll go ahead and take. Oh, what's this? Oh, another. Gosh darn it, there's another stairwell down. Alright, I still want to know what the hell this is. So it's still following all the rules and that you can't cross over anything, but it doesn't want to do that. Are there any symbols? There's one, no? There have to be symbols that correlate with this. No. None of the symbols on the statue correlate with this. So the question is, so this leads over here. Well, let's do this. Let me show you how this has changed. See if we have a whole bunch of stuff lit up. Because that would be the coolest thing. To see that those actually did something. See, look. Yep. All of those are lit. You can kind of see the patterns now. And you'll also notice that the other ones cannot be accomplished by the current things that we have visible. So we obviously can't do them. Now that said, I'm sure within the ruins we will find more. Hopefully. It would make sense to me if that was the case. But we do have to figure out how that sunburst works. Is there a hint on these? No, because those are all those little radial ones. Man, so many smashed dials. It's depressing. So yeah, I'm not sure about this one. Don't see any hints around either, but maybe there's some over here. Maybe this is where I need to go. There's definitely an exploration aspect to this game. Oh, there's a way down. Just trying to... Interesting. Not sure if there's a reason to go stand up here. There's a weird, guess that's a path. There's a weird usage of... I mean, these things are ruins, but they're also important to the way that we're solving this. I don't think... Oh, well, I guess I can go all the way down here. I've got a lot of places to explore, but here's next. Somewhere over there. I have a feeling we're going to need to use the sun's glare in a couple different things. Okay, maybe this will teach us the mastery of the sun? So that, like that. That, like that? Yeah, no, we have no idea how to open this door. I imagine that will be taught to us. Because that's how this game seems to be working. There is, like, slow, really tiny tutorials places. This is the second time we've seen this. Okay, this is important. But that's the exact same way we solved it before. That's not saying that it wouldn't be solvable the other way, but maybe all of those need to be in sync. Maybe I need to go find the other one and make sure that it's still lit. I don't remember where it is. Alright, we can't open that door. Is there anything over this way on the beach? It would appear that no, there is not. I was wondering if maybe there was another... audio recording. I'm not quite sure what to make the audio recordings, honestly, just yet. We've only heard two, but they were pretty different. Okay. This looks... Yep. Okay, that did work. Alright, I'm gonna look at my screenshots real quickly. See if any of those... I'm not sure which... I see two that those kinda would work for. There's kind of a third one, but it's also a little squiggly, so I think it wouldn't work for that. But we found more of them. I do like how it requires you to position yourself correctly. So, just to clarify, for those of you who have made it this far, I don't really want spoilers for the game in the comments. That's right, we've got something down back here. I don't. This is for me to... Darn. Me playing this game... So I'm playing this game, obviously, because I want to. And I like the value of trying to solve these puzzles and having to think critically about it. So that's why I'm doing it. Obviously, I could try and brute force that, but I don't think I will succeed. Is there anything in my screenshots about this? No. Now I wonder, I'm looking at the screenshot of that door that we opened up. I'm wondering if I need to open that up. Oh. This, why did this have something on it? Did it have to do with this? Oh darn, that's not quite glary enough. Really, still not glary enough? Middle, please. Yeah. Don't know why that one was lit. But it was lit for a reason. And I did the wrong thing. Anyway, I keep getting distracted. What I'm trying to say is, as much as I appreciate input and suggestions, I don't want spoilers. Like, and that does include, like, puzzles. I don't really want you to tell me how to do the puzzle. Because I think the value... When I try and solve puzzles... Okay, so that's actually a thing. Maybe I need to go down. As I said, so it's not anything against any of you in particular. You guys are generally rather quiet in the comments anyway. But I just wanted to specifically call it out. I don't want to accidentally see a comment that basically solves something for me and then I didn't get to think about it for myself. The fun is for me in the solving. Which is why I also urge you, if you are big on the I'm the one who solved this, I figured it out, you should probably not keep watching, because you should probably just get the game and do it for yourself. I kind of have been debating whether or not to actually play this game because of that exact reason. So... Because I don't want to ruin your guys' experience of it either. So... Oh wait. The glare. Ha ha ha! That is not the way I wanted you to go. Okay, I just got... I just got chills running down my spine. That's fantastic. Okay, so we start. No. Oh, well, here we go. We can slide it sideways. That is fun. That makes perfect sense. Not quite enough, though. So we go. Okay. Screenshotting that just so that if I mess up, I don't have to work too hard to get it later. Ah, crap. I have to get the right glare on them. Straight down. Straight across. Here. I'm gonna want these screenshots. Maybe I'll put together an album of the screenshots. And, I don't know, include them with the video or something so you guys can see what I was using as my notes, maybe put them in an Imgur album. So I can look at these easily. Oh wait, do I have to do this one first? Come on, straight down. Okay, that. I had to remember where it started. I might not have seen the glare entirely. Get the glare on you. Okay, I thought I had it right. Let me get to it better. There we go. Gotta try and get the right glare on this one. And then after this, we're gonna call it. Because this episode's already gone a little bit longer than I initially wanted it to. This game is so engaging. I'm really happy. I wish I could jump. That is moving super slow. Is that because I need to get somewhere to see the glare? I bet you. I like that you can do it from so far away. Alright, so we can finish that up. And I presume that opens up the door down here. Yes, it does. So, with this incredibly wonky game further unlocked for us, I will say thank you guys for watching. I hope you're enjoying this game. I know I am, and I don't even know what the hell I'm doing. I'm just enjoying myself. So, I don't know how exactly I'm going to set this up so you guys can see what I'm seeing, at least more easily. So, I'll figure something out, but it'll be in the comment section, or the description below. Let me know what you think of the game. Once again, please don't spoil anything, especially if you already played it. If you haven't played it, I'm already going to recommend it. I'm confident enough to say that you should play this game. I think it's a lot of fun. It's definitely messing with my head. If you are just kind of want to see me spin my wheels and stuff like that, that's fine too. That's probably the crowd that I would want to watch this game, who want to see me figuring out, or you know, just the way that I go about doing it. Interesting. Anyway, I'm just pausing it because I don't know if there's a timer or anything. So yeah, that's what I'm thinking. If you want to play this game by yourself, do that. Stop watching. Put a comment down below. Say, hey, yeah, I'm going to go play this by myself. I'm just curious how many of you are going to go play it just from seeing this. And if not, if you want to just see me spin my wheels and probably eventually start hearing me hit my head against my desk, that's fine by me too. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for bearing with me on my experiments with different games. On the weekends, and I will see you